Major League Baseball is the only major U.S. professional sport without a salary cap. But with free agency moving at a glacial pace for the second straight offseason, there is growing concern among players that the league's luxury tax has morphed into one. Be smart, each season, clubs that exceed a predetermined threshold, $197 million last year, $206 million this year, must pay a luxury tax on each dollar spent above that threshold.